PBIS!
Have you heard the teachers talking about PBIS?
No, what did you hear?
Maybe it means peanut butter is sour.
Maybe it means please behave at school.
I heard Miss Landers talking about it the other day. It has something to do with discipline.
I know, it's positive behavioral interventions and supports. It's the intentional structuring of the learning environment to equip students for behavior success.
So what does that mean?
How do we have behavior success?
Do you think they're going to start teaching us expectations for behavior?
Does that mean no more infractions?
I heard infractions would be 5 points each, no matter what, next year.
Wow, we better be paying attention during rare time.
In the hallway.
At the lunch table.
In the library. Shh. In the bathroom.